Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Kilauea's ongoing eruption with no end in sight and remains an ever-constant danger to the residents of Hawaii's Big Island as lava spreads over thousands of acres of land. The relentless eruption of the Hawaii volcano means more communities are being evacuated every week. Authorities have now ordered the mandatory evacuation of a 17-block swath of the Leilani Estate subdivision. The volcano is proving to be unrelenting in its activity and at least 22 fissures have opened up. The mandatory evacuation zone lies within a slightly larger area that was already under a voluntary evacuation and curfew. The area covers part of Leilani Avenue and the residential streets running adjacent to it, as the Hawaii County Civil Defense Agency told residents they are on watch 24 hours a day for your safety. The financial impact from Kilauea eruptions has been revealed to be between $3 million and $6 million on lost revenue from property taxes and reduced property values. An additional $1.4 million has also been lost in anticipated costs like overtime. Suli Loy, a councilwoman, said, "Staggering, and that's just in the last month. You can only imagine that number will grow and how we strategically move through that. It's going to take a lot of people." Rotary Club President Benson Medina is hoping Hilo businesses can replicate Oahu's quickly erected Kahoʻoiki Village, which is a public-private long-term housing project for homeless families. He told Hawaii News Now, "If we can get a project like that going over here, I'm confident that you ring that bell, people are going to come, people are going to support it." The total number of evacuees was estimated to have risen to about 2,500 after residents from the nearby Kapoho area were evacuated as a precaution on Wednesday. Fissure 8 was spouting lava over 200 to 250 feet into the air as lava continues to pour out of Kilauea and has spread across 2,000 acres of land. Hawaii County Civil Defense Agency issued an update at 10 a.m. local time on Thursday. Hawaiian Volcano Observatory reports that lava from several fissures continues to move through Leilani Estates, Lani Puna Gardens, and towards the Kapoho area. Fissure 8 is producing the most active flow with a channel that may overflow at any time, the agency said. More than 300 people are currently staying in emergency shelters, as Hawaii's mayor told residents to heed evacuation orders, otherwise you're on your own. The mayor of Hawaii County, Harry Kim, renewed an emergency proclamation on Wednesday for 60 more days, allowing construction of temporary shelters and other relief projects on an expedited basis, without reviews and permits normally required. Fast-moving magma is now threatening the few remaining escape routes on Hawaii's Big Island.